Sometimes in life, there's a way that seems right to a person. But God tells us in His Word that the mind that's governed by the flesh is death, but the mind governed by the Spirit is life and peace.
Healing broken souls.
growing in the trees. The death and resurrection in every single scene.